The next question says, if two bodies are projected at theta 30 degree and theta 2 60 degree respectively with the same velocity, then as we can see theta 1 is 30 degree and theta 2 is 60 degree. That means theta 1 plus theta 2 is 90 degree. That means the both the angles are complementary and the same velocity. Then I can say the range of both the cases is same. The reason behind this or the proof behind this, you can check it out in the link given below.